Ephraim. Ephraim, let me go. It's been long enough. Every evening, for all these years, I've put out the cat. I've locked the door. I've made myself a little rum toddy. And before I went to bed, I said a prayer thanking God that I was independent, that no one else's life was mixed up in mine. And then one night, an oak leaf fell out of my Bible. I put it there when you asked me to marry you, Ephraim. A perfectly good oak leaf, but without color and without life. And suddenly I realized I was like that leaf. For years, I had not shed one tear, nor had I been filled with that wonderful hope that something or other will turn out well. And so, I've decided to rejoin the human race. And Ephraim, I want you to give me away. Before the parade passes by,